Hello YouTube, as you were subscribing, everybody else in the remaining social network, it's the Dark King, and I'm back, bitches! Yeah, sorry I've been away for a while. Busy with university. And boy oh boy, nostalgia incoming. Well, I don't really have much because I started with the adventure series, but still. Sonic 3 is one of my favorite, if not my favorite, 2D game, period. Ironically enough, the only one who even comes close is Super Mario World. Neat. Okay, blah 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 blah, yeah, let's dance. And this reminds me of Heroes for some reason. Sure, invert it. Why the hell not? Well, let's get to it. Well, a literal deja vu. Oh boy. Okay, let me check out the controls. Oh, so that's how you do it. On a related note, I know absolutely nothing about the game in and of itself. I've been following the hype, but I haven't seen any of the levels, you know, besides what they showed in the trailer. And I have absolutely no idea what the plot is about. I know there is a plot. So, the traditional and segmented Green Hill Zone. Interesting. What I'm more interested in is not this, but oh yeah, the classic. Man, I love this in Sonic 3. Got every single Chaos Emerald and every single Super Emerald. I have an absolute blast breaking the game with Hypersonic, and you know, there's this flaky army of this. The good old days. Anyway. I'm still gonna be a little bit busy, so the progress of this isn't going to be spectacular. Probably one or two videos a day. If I find myself with the time. So. Is it just me or is... not going to get me up that easy. Dang it! Man, I'm rusty! Whatever. Oh well, let's go. Yes. Ah! Dang. I'll just explore a bit. I'm not just going to watch through it. Especially since I want the Chaos Emeralds.
Okay,
go for your rock. Yes, I guess we can. See, I find it weird. There should have been a ring. Alright. Oh! Guess I can't go any higher. Exploration Beza. So. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, that's new. Fire shield. Again, no rings. Where are you? Whoops. This time I didn't actually want to go in, but hey, fuck it. Man, I feel rusty. But you know it is. One misclick is all you need. And if you want my opinion, the Switch version is doing excellent. I mean, I got the Switch 2 days ago, so this is an excellent early title for me. Large frame rate. I wonder what was the problem with the PC version. That was my original plan, but hey! We get all that what we want now, can I? No. Yeah! Dang it! No. Can't. Intro! Oh yeah, the time that I fell for that. Okay. Another one of these and then... Wait, what? Ah, there we go. And that game! So... Silver. Yeah, I didn't get all of it, so... Okay, cool, but... I still have yet to see one of the big rings that we just discussed. Ah, the special stage, and not going to do anything in Green Hill, though. Wow! Really? Well, get... Man, I am rusty! Tails! Good. And that's the mid boss. Okay, let's go to Act 2. Still want the Chaos Emeralds though. I wonder if there are Super Emeralds. I mean, Hypersonic was... The heck? No four? Really? That's new. I like it. You know what? Last time we went to the upper levels, Let's go down this time. Maybe we'll find the ring that we are looking for. If you're wondering how the heck I knew that, if you look to the right of the screen, you could see it. Really? Eh. Lame. Oh, wow. Got extra lives, so no baby. Okay, I don't need it right now, so... Okay, so that's why I didn't do this. Interesting. I rock! Whoop! Dang it! Not ready to do it. Too bad. Come on, where are they? No. Oh well. Really? Wow. Ah, crap. I am rusty. Oh, well. Huh. That's new. Definitely new. I like it. Okay, we've got some supersonic racing going on here. And yeah, Sonic R isn't the best racing game out there, but damn the music, although unfitting, rocks. That is factual. Could have got my rings, oh well. Get! That was too close. Far too close. Come on, that tree, don't let me down. Ah! Go, 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 go! Speed up! Speed up! Come on! Get back here! And... Gotcha! Okay, one down, six to go. Okay, in Sonic 3 there was two or two. I don't remember if there ever was three in it. Single stage, but I know that 2 was the average. So, where's the other one? I need to stop doing that. I know you like the boost few stages as much as the next guy, but that was actually accidental. Is it just me or the starting speed is slower in Mania? At least I have a fairly... I'm fairly certain... Ah, there we go. I'm fairly certain this was the starting speed in E3. Huh, they turned it down. What happened to the good old Jet Goose? Ah, well. Back to the level, let's go. Yeah, I had fall for that. Okay. Well! Sure the buddy do... egg ball. Ah! That egg robot ran out of the bat. Why the hell? Ouch. Not. Ah! Need rings? Thank you for the ring. Good. Man, I've had you seriously downgrade this thing. Hell to the damn to the yeah, to the heck to the damn to the hell. Chemical plant zone, people. Well, I think that's going to be it for this first episode. We took care of Green Hill Zone, and next time is Chemical Plant Zone. So till then, thanks for watching, I'll see you around. Well, Sonic is impatiently waiting my commands. Till then, ta-ta!